After a brief pause on our critical path due to the COVID-19 pandemic, the Darlington Refurbishment Project closed another productive quarter. On July 31st, we successfully shut down Darlington Unit 3, and on September 3rd, we began to defuel the reactor. During the pandemic, Ontario Power Generation has adapted to a new normal, continuing safe business operations, providing essential services, and moving forward with critical projects. Thanks to our robust safety measures and business continuity plans, and the dedication of thousands of workers across the organization, OPG and our partners have been able to maintain momentum on one of Canada's largest clean energy projects during a time of great uncertainty for everyone around the world. The scheduled 90-day Unit 3 defueling campaign, targeted for completion in early December, involved the remote-controlled removal of more than 6,000 fuel bundles from the reactor. Someone who knows a lot about the complexities of this process is OPG's Senior Vice President of Nuclear Refurbishment, Subo Sinathambi.
4 years ago, I had the privilege to work with a dedicated group of individuals in nuclear, the Darlington Fuel Handling Team. Together, we successfully defueled Darlington Unit 2, the first reactor to undergo refurbishment. We did it safely, with quality, and ahead of schedule. Now we've had the opportunity to apply that knowledge, leadership, and experience to the refurbishment of Unit 3 and build on those lessons learned for Units 1 and 4. With increased health and safety measures in place, field work on Unit 3 refurbishment is progressing as planned during the third quarter. We're progressing with safety and quality and continue to be on track with schedule and cost. In parallel, the project team has been advancing non-critical path work on the turbine generator and the balance of plant systems. As well, we've made progress on preparing for Unit 1 and 4 refurbishments by planning the work, including design engineering and procuring materials. Looking ahead, OPG and our project partner, Canadian Power Group, are actively preparing for the next exciting phase of the project, islanding. Islanding is how we create a safe and defined work area by separating the refurbishment unit from the operating units. We'll do this over 44 days by implementing controls and installing steel bulkheads, each weighing more than 5,000 kilograms. This is a very exciting time for the project team. We've had the chance to apply many of the 4,000 lessons learned from Darlington Unit 2's successful execution towards Unit 3's overall plans and preparation. And we've already seen the benefits in our project performance.
With more than a decade of project planning and the successful return to service of Unit 2, OPG and our project partners have worked diligently to deliver on our commitments to the province. Even during this time of great uncertainty, OPG has maintained momentum on the project. Our skill and dedication are reflected routinely across the organization in achievements like Darlington Unit 1's recent record-setting 1,000-day run in operation. As we progress through the next phase of the project, OPG and our project partners remain committed to completing the 4-unit Darlington refurbishment by 2026 and ensuring Darlington provides another 30-plus years of reliable, clean energy for the people of Ontario.